State troopers are trying to figure out what caused a deadly hit-and-run boat crash.
38-year-old Greg Sheriff died when several people he was with were injured. They were all stopped in their boat on Lake Eufaula when the other boat crashed into him. Eyewitness News Jessica Holloway joins us live with the details. Jessica?
Paul, what began as a Labor Day weekend trip to the lake ended in tragedy.
Every Labor Day weekend, authorities patrol the waterways. This year, Oklahoma Highway Patrol troopers are investigating a fatal hit-and-run accident on Lake Eufaula. The crash claimed the life of 38-year-old Greg Scherf, a man with a good reputation.
He was a good neighbor and very friendly young man.
David Sizemore says Greg helped everyone in the neighborhood.
He helped out with my wife. She was very ill for about 10 years, and he'd come over and help with us, you know. That's the kind of guy he was, you know. All you had to do is ask, and he would come.
Investigators say Greg was on a boat with at least seven other people. They were stopped in the lake when another boat struck them from behind. At least four people from Greg's boat were hospitalized. Authorities seized the other boat.
I'll miss him. I'm very sorry to hear that was Greg. I had no idea.
Investigators are trying to figure out how fast the driver of the boat was going and why he left the scene. At least six people are suffering from head or internal injuries. Live in the newsroom, Jessica Holloway, Eyewitness News 5.
Thank you, Jessica. A spokesperson for OHP says the boat was destroyed. Officers have contacted Aaron Jones. He was driving the other boat. No arrests have been made. They will turn the investigation over to the DA's office.